Let's get ready to welcome your district chair.